With Classkick, you prepare assignments to see student work and give feedback in real time. In this video, we will practice prepping a new assignment. Add a new blank assignment, import a PDF, or grab a pre-made assignment. Here's our blank assignment. Let's give it a title and a description. Then we will edit the first page. Write or draw on the question using colored pens. You can also change the width. To erase writing, use the eraser. Add text. And change the size and color of the font. Add an image or a PDF from your computer. Move and resize images. To delete an image, click on the red trash can. You can also add audio recordings and web links. Going back, add new blank questions. Delete a question, duplicate a question, or reorder them. To see and manage all your assignments, go back to the dashboard. Search for assignments by name. Awesome! You're ready to assign this work to students.